Review. Preview.
Yes, so my country people, and welcome back to Inside Oranges TV. Your number one legend channel will not gonna confirm to react to the happen live and direct. We don't carry good news come for now today, so make a video report as it think they happen. Actors Guild of Nigeria (AGN) has just confirmed the release of the two veteran actors, Cynthia Okereke and Clemson Agbojide, who were kidnapped on their way home from a movie location a week ago. In a statement, the AGN said the Nollywood actors were released unhurt. The National President Emeka Rola said the Spirit of God touched the abductors to set them free and unharmed. Emeka Rola appreciated the Nollywood industry and Nigerians for their support and prayers during the trying times. Also, he urged members to be security conscious on and off film sets and always take precautionary measures on their security at all times. Director of Communication Mona Lisa Chinga confirmed the information as she thanked God. This good news sparked reactions online as fans and celebrities thanked God for their release. So my country people, this is indeed a very, very good news. And everybody gets their own role where they play for inside. But most importantly, we want to thank God. Because according to the Actors Guild president, Mr. Emeka Rola, as they talk, he say they release these people then without harming them or hurting them. I've seen some cases whereby they kidnap person. Even if they pay ransom or they don't pay ransom, they still hurt the person in the process. But not in this case. They were released unhurt and unharmed. So we want to thank God for everything. We could watch short videos of this actor so then kidnap.
It's my manager here. It's my everybody. I'm the creator of the university. I'm doing marvelously well. Give it up, son.
Yes, sir.
I'm Trisha and she is Chalizi.
Baby Cynthia, yes, all Jew.
My granddaughter is a sweet girl. She don't want to come and hug me. She's
My country people, to get more updates on videos like this, make on a follow us for inside our social media handles. Thank you very much.